Organ harvesting is the removal of organs from a person who has just died, with the purpose of transplanting those organs into another person who needs them. This process is usually done with the written consent of the deceased person or their family. It is important to note that organ harvesting is a highly regulated and ethical practice, and is done with the utmost respect for the donor and their family.